Question 4. Match the same pictures. What is this? This is eyes. Where is eyes over here? Here. So we will match this eyes to this eyes. This is hand. Where is another hand? At here. This is leg. Where is leg over here? The leg is at here. Oh, mouth. Mouth is at here. This is ear. Where is another ear? It is at here. Question 5. Match the same shapes. This is circle. Where is circle over here? This is circle. So from this point, we have to go to this point. Okay? You have to clear that we have to go from point to point. Okay? Not picture to picture. This is rectangle. Where is rectangle over here? It is at here. So we have to point first. And we are going from one point to another. This is square. Where is square over here? It is at here. So we have to just point the picture. We will go from here point to here. This is star. Where is another star? It is at here. So we will point on the point one. And we will match the same point. Okay. This is heart. Yes, I love heart. The same heart is at here. So from this is the point. Okay. So we will match this to this heart. Okay. This is triangle. Where is another triangle over here? It is at here. So we have to point first with our finger. And we will match this triangle till here. This is oval shape. Where is oval shape over here? It is at here. So first of all, just put your finger on oval shape's point. And we will go from here to here. Question 6. Tracing number 1 to 10. Oh, there are many numbers in these grapes. So, one by one we will trace the number. First, this is 1. So, only we have to do one standing line. Okay? This is number 2. So, first we have to do half circle. And then we have to do sleeping line. This is number 3. So, we have to do half circle from here to here and half circle from here to here. This is number 4. What we have to do? First, we have to do one standing line, one sleeping line, and one standing line in the middle. Okay. This is 5. First, we have to do one sleeping line, one standing line, and one half circle. This is number 6. We have to do one half circle and a small curve. Okay. This is number 7. First, we have to do one sleeping line and one slanting line up to down. This is number 8. You have to go from here to here. This is number 9. First, we have to do one small curve and one standing line. This is number 10. We have to do one standing line. And we have to trace number 0 like this. Question 7. Circle the number 8. This is number 8. And we have to find number 8 from this ball. So this is number 8. We have to circle on number 8. This is another 8. So we have to circle on number 8. Oh, this is another 1. So we have to circle on number 8. This is also 8. So we will circle on number 8. We will circle on number 8. And the last 8 is at here. So we will circle on number 8. Question 8. Join numbers and make apple. Oh, there are many numbers given over here. And in sequence, if we join the number, we can make one image of apple. So this is number 1. So we will go 1. Our next number is 2. Then we will go on 3. Then we will go on 4. Then we will go on 5. Then we will go on 6. Then we will go on 7. Then we will go on number 8. Then we will go on number 9. And lastly, we will go on number 10. Now, what is happening over here? The image comes is of apple.